and I create what I call sewn paintings, which I sew fabric onto canvas to make images. I like being creative, so I have a lot of different outlets for that, but that's probably in general the best part about being an artist, is that you get to be creative and use that side of your brain. My personal goals, in the short term, I would like to start being in more galleries and doing things along that line. In my long-term goals as an artist is I want to open an artist co-op store type deal, so that would be a place that independent artists can sell their work as on a contract basis. My name is Leah Wolter, and I'm a raw artist.